All right, all of this chaos has to do with the Multi-Species Baseline Initiative. Essentially, we are a large crew that's going out doing gastropod surveys, beetle surveys, amphibian surveys, and whatever else we can find while we're out there. I have two crews. One shift goes out for 8 days, and the other shift has off for 6 days. And then on Wednesday, they all switch over.
Yeah, Wednesdays, I like to say they're organized chaos, because we all share equipment and there's people coming to work and people leaving work every Wednesday.
Basically, we run things like you run things on a submarine. Not only do the technicians share trucks, but they share backpacks, they share GPS units, they share cameras, and so we try to be just as efficient as possible with the public money that has funded this project.
And so for the crew coming in, they're coming in with a bunch of data, a bunch of samples, and a bunch of unused equipment.
Our job is mostly just to unload the trucks, make sure they're in good condition, and enter our data, which takes a long time, but we have to make sure that it's correct and that we've got all of our samples nicely organized, because we do come back with a lot of those. The focus when you get back is really just to sit down and relax and try to take it easy while you enter your data into the computer. It takes all day.
For the crew that's going out, I have to come up with all of the survey points that they're going to do for a 7-day period.
So as a crew leader, I work with our field coordinator to figure out logistically what we're going to be doing out in the field. So Shannon, my boss, gives me the cells we're going to be doing for the week. I take those cells and compile them and sort of divvy them up between me and my two crew people.
The logistics required to get a project of this scale off the ground is absolutely enormous. We have so many trucks and so many different people. And there's volunteers that help us at some places too, so those have to be coordinated.
The crew is responsible for over 2,000 surveys in the period of about 4 months.
We're going in and covering 5 by 5 kilometer grids all over the entire panhandle, so every stretch of ground you can imagine. And we're looking at so many different species.
I think that it is going to prove absolutely invaluable for forest management in general and all the Idaho Panhandle. Because every species that's out there and all these species that we're looking for, they all have a unique part in the ecosystem.
It's a huge project. It is exciting. It's going to be really cool to see what we find this summer and more summers to come.